I think the most important concern or issue with regard to teaching grade 11 students is how we as senior high school teachers can meet the expectations of the Department of Education to produce globally competitive students. I say that this is a challenge because many of our enrollees, we found out, are not really for this strand that we are offering. In our case, Baras Pulubay National High School, it's a general academic strand, wherein many of our students who are enrolled here are not really into academics. They are more on TVL supposedly, but because of many factors affecting their decision, they chose to enroll in Baras Pulubay National High School, offering general academic strand.